Hello everyone on this platform. You're welcome to Early Years Educators Nigeria. I would like to use the opportunity to welcome those of you who have joined us between our last episode on the Parent-School Partnership Series. And this time, thank you for inviting your friends. Thank you for being part of this group. You all rock, and thank you for your contributions. Today was Fabulous Friday, and I guess you saw a lot of post people advertising one thing or the other. Take advantage of the trainings, take advantage of the adverts, and make use of it. So once more, I welcome everyone who has recently joined us. We are glad to have you. Welcome on board and have a nice time. I'd like you to contribute. I'd like you to share your experiences, and I'd like you to be part of what we are doing on this platform. We've been running a series that is on parent-school partnership, and that is the way parents and schools can work together, because we believe when they work together, it is for the good of the child. We achieve optimally. The child is, do better, when there's a relationship between the parents and the school. So we've looked at consultation, teacher-parent consultation, and we had a fabulous time discussing it, and we had the parents also come in and to talk about it. Today we'll be looking at bullying. Help, my child is a bully. My child is the bully. What do I do? But before I go into that, I'd like to remind those of us who are Nigerians that tomorrow is the general election. Please do go out there and let your vote count. Go out there and vote and ensure that your vote counts. So today we'll be looking at bullying. I've divided into two. So for this time, we are going to look at what bullying is, how to identify bully, how the types of bullying. We're going to also look at the effect of bullying. We're going to look at behavior that depicts bullying. And why are we looking at all of this? I think it's just to give us a background before we go into the support system, so that you can tell as a parent when your child is showing some signs of bullying. You can tell as a teacher when a child in the classroom is showing that sign of bullying, or if even actually bullying. And then you can also, tell when your child is being bullied. If you know, what constitutes bullying, if you know the types of bullying, if you know the behavior that depicts a bullying, then you can be able to spot it when your child is being bullied, or when your child is the bully, and then you'll be able to support that child. So that's how we'll be looking at it today. And then we are going to also explore how do we support a child that has been bullied. And how do we support the bully, the child who is a bully himself? How will parents support the child? How will school support? But today we're going to just be laying the foundation, and I want to welcome you if you have your contribution. By the way, if you have questions from the previous episode, you're welcome to put it down. You can DM me, you can also ask on the platform, and I'm sure straight away we are going to look at today's topic. So, who is a bully? Just look at this environment. It's a beautiful scenery. Look at it. The school is meant to be fun. The school is meant to be a place where a child can come, and have some fun. The school is meant to be exciting. The school is meant to be a learning place and a fun place for the child. And when the school that is supposed to be a learning place and a fun place that's for the child, then there's a problem. Because a child is meant to come to school and meant to enjoy his or her stay in school. So if this child comes to school and become anxious in school because he's been bullied, then there's a problem. If the child comes to school and learning is not happening, the child is not enjoying her time or his time at school, then there is a problem. Why will a child not want to come to school? Why will a child not want to access this playground, this beautiful playground? Where will a child not want to, interact with other children? Children always like to be around children. Where will a child want to be, to shrink into her shell?